shot by Cheeseburger.
We were the subject of mockery and scorn and ridicule and abuse by anthropologists, historians, and scientists alike, trying to prove that we were inferior to all the members of the human family of the planet.
It's that shit that had your mind twisted. Crossing waters and hiking through the woods just to go try and get it. They label us non-human and some crooks. They throwing chains on us, hiding niggas when he book. They telling all these lies, going hide it in the book. How you judge a man off his looks? Say the gold teeth in the dreads make him shook. The sentence of a slave, only you know what it took. The only guy about it, something you can't overlook.
I believe that the white man has done a great injustice to the black man in this country by having kidnapped our people and brought us here and down to the level that we're on.
Women, I know you can't stand me. I know it's looking rough, but please don't go to plan B. Parenthood important, we need some more families. A walking God, I hope you can understand me. Hey, that's a hard pill to swallow, but take it like a champ. Why you trade that man for a grand and food stamps? He never been to jail, that contempt got him scamped. Came home, it's fuck you in the imp. Trying to prove a point, now he lost in the streets. Started with the coke, now he tossing the heat. Crashed out on a nigga with that rod. Now the white man trying to play him for God. Talk to him.
The life of the Negro is still sadly crippled by the manacles of segregation and the chains of discrimination. 100 years later, the Negro lives on a lonely island of poverty.